move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass.
Private Martin,
the star on the compass shows the location of your current objective.
Before starting the obstacle course, read each of these important signs. Do what they tell you.
To the commissar.
Good. Now check your objectives. You'll notice that your current objective is highlighted. In addition, the location of your current objective is marked by the star on your compass. As you approach your current objective, the star will move toward the center of your compass. Approach your current objective. Move 5 paces to the left. That's it. Close enough. You will notice that objective is checked off, and you now have a new one. All right, Martin. Open the gate and run the obstacle course.
Go, go, go!
Sorry, bud, here too, huh? Hey, good luck.
Move it, ladies. This is not your Aunt Fanny's dance.
Tower. Grab one of those M1A1 carbines from the table.
Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Thank you.